that's on Good Friday morning, all in the month of May. The German ship was signaling beyond out in the bay. We've 20,000 rifles all ready for the land, but no entrance signals did come from the lonely Banna Strand. No signal answers from the shore, Sir Roger Sally said, "No comrades here to meet me. Alas, they must be dead. But I must do my duty, and that once I mean to land. So in a small boat, pull ashore on the lonely Banna Strand. Now the oars I see we're hunting for, Sir Roger, high alone. They found him at McKennell's Fort, said they, you are a foe. Said, see, I'm a Roger Casement. I came my native land. I mean to free my countrymen on the lonely Banna Strand. Now they took Sir Roger prisoner, and they sailed for London town. And in the tower they laid him, a traitor to the crown. Says he, I am no traitor, but his trial he had to stand for bringing German rifles to the lonely Banna Strand. 'Twas in an English prison that they led him to his death. I am dying for my country, he said his last prayer. Well, they buried him in British soil, far from his native land. And the wild waves sing his requiem on the lonely Banna Strand. Now they took Sir Roger home again in the year of 65, and with his comrades of 16 they get peace and tranquilized. All his last fond wish it is fulfilled, for the lioness made of land, and the waves to roll in peace again on the lonely Banna Strand. Yes, the waves to roll in peace again on the lonely